Ours is the country whose citizens woke up one morning and refused to hear. That was a summer with only the only earth. That was a summer strange helicopter. We spoke with our hands in the air. It was the air, something in the air wanted us too much. And a second day, our legs ran in a favor near of the oven, separate senses. The woman took iron and fire in her mouth. Her husband was trying to make sense of her face. That baby born and opened valves. The earth was still. The diver guard ate cucumber sandwiches and a third day soldiers examined the ears of bartenders, of accountants, of soldiers. You wouldn't know the wicked vent, silent dust to soldiers. They tore Pasha's wife from a bed like a door of a bath. And on sixth day, we damned only the earth. And my soul ran like two naked feet to hear what's in Castile. I saw nothing in the sky and stayed up, and clearly I did not know why I am alive. We entered the city that used to be ours. Passed eaters and gardens, past wooden staircases and wrought iron gates. Be courageous, we said, but no one was courageous. As a sound we did not hear, lifted the gulls of the water.